following local breaking news on the West Side. In the past 20 minutes, we learned the body of a man has been found in the Cedar River. Right now, there's a large police presence along Blanding Boulevard in the Lakeshore neighborhood.
Yeah, and our reporter Eric Avigne just arrived on the scene. So, Eric, as you join us, what have you been able to find out there?
Well, actually, we haven't been able to find out much. We do know that at some point tonight, Jacksonville Sheriff's Office will hold a press briefing to let us know what they know. I can tell you right now, we're the 2600 block of Blanding Boulevard, just a stone's throw away from Cedar Creek, where, as you can see, this is still an active scene. I can tell you that the body of that African-American male was found in the water, and the person who found him was a fisherman. Now, we believe that fisherman is the gentleman that's off to the right. I don't know if we could pan the camera a little bit, but who's talking to a detective. He has been speaking with several JSO officers and that detective over there about what he may have found or what he may know about this particular incident. Again, very fluid situation. We do hope to get more information soon, and we are working behind the scenes to get you that information. Reporting live, Eric Avigne, Channel 4, the local station.